then infect you, because it's supposed to be like it dies off once it hits something.
Well, we got a call during the week from a teacher saying that she follows the same thing. She was told that kids are allowed to use the same textbooks because it can't be transferred.
Right.
So we're confused.
The reason why we're bringing this up is because a lot of people are upset that they can't use cash at certain places like restaurants and other places of retail. So we'll get to this answer coming up here as to what the teacher thinks about it, because we kind of think it might be a waste of our time, right?
Okay.
I don't want to be alone.
Supermarket stores buying beer with IEDs that don't even look like ice.